What is up, everybody? MJ Kunza 7 here, and welcome back to another video on The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And today, we are going to be doing some nice open world experiments. That's pretty much what the game's whole premise is. So that's what I'm wanting to do for this episode. I want to just play around and not go through the story that much. I'm sorry if you came here for the story, but that's not what we're going to be doing today. So, yeah. Sorry if that's what you came here for. What I do want to do is smash all these pots, because they can sometimes have stuff in them. Nothing in them. Okay. My sledgehammer is broken now, which is great. So, I hear that there's a boss. Some sort of boss. I need to use that right there. There's some sort of boss in the Forest of Spirits. So, I say we go down there. And I just want to do a bunch of open world stuff. That's all I want to do. That's really all I want to do. So, let's have some fun with this game. So, yeah. I'm, like, really annoyed, though, by the series because, like, the problem with making the series is that I hope you guys realize every time I've done a video on this, it's gotten a copyright slapped on it, which is very annoying. Am I right there? Oh, wow, I'm right here. That took, like, barely any time. But yeah, like, every time I do the video, it gets copyright striked, so that means, I mean, you guys can still watch them, but, like, I can't make some moolah. It's not really the main point, but I don't know, I was meaning to do this. Is there anything I can get in here? Oh, a hot-footed frog. Alright, ooh, bird. There we go, got some bird drumsticks. Oh, here's a pot. Oh, another bird. I love just killing birds. It's weird, but I just like it. It's just very nice. So there's apparently a boss. Where's the boss? I guess I have to find it, but oh. A boar. Let's shoot him square in the head. Come on, shake that head of yours. Dang it. Come here, boar. Alright, let's go. Come here, you stupid boar. Come back here. Dang it, did I just lose him? Oh, shoot. Not the right time. Alright, there we go. Alright, there's the boar. There's the boar. I gotta kill him for food. Because I need it. I need food. Like right now. Don't know why I want food. They have plenty of it. How much meat did that give me? 2? Okay, sweet. I'll take it. Alright, we gotta find this boss. Now, I do believe we don't have to fight it, but we can if we want. I forgot to grab these. Whoa. Come back here. What the frick? Hey. Come here. Oh. Yeah, you found me. Oh, another one of these. Sweet. Bye. Oh, bye. Oh. Dang it. Stupid boar. I don't think I'll chase after that, actually. Because, I mean, I have plenty of raw meat. How much meat do I have? Yeah, 4 is fine. I don't need more. And plus, I have all that bird. I mean, birds are a lot easier to get because they only take one shot. But I still like birds. Still like birds. I mean, 4s. Where's this freaking boss? Shroom. Oh, shoot. Let's take these guys out. Yeah, you guys suck. Alright, Helene Shroom. What the? What is... Is this the boss? Yep, this is the boss. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, I wasn't expecting this. Okay. What the frick? I wasn't expecting this. Oh, jeez. Is that... Oh, that's what we have to hit. Okay. Okay. I think that's what we have to hit. Oh, wow. That doesn't do that much damage. I say we pull out my special in need bomb arrows. And we take this sucker out with some bombs. Oh, whoa. Food? I'm not gonna waste an acorn. I don't really need health right now. Oh, jeez. He's gonna dip down for an arm. Dang it! I have to hit that weird black rock on its back. Got it! That does a ton of damage. Got it again. Got it again, I got it again. Got it again. Okay, I have one more bomb arrow. Okay, we ran out of bomb arrows. I say we just switch back to normal arrows, because I don't want to use those. What is this? Okay. Okay. We died. That was pretty bad. I mean, we did pretty good. I mean, we got a couple of shots off that thing. What is that? We picked up amber. I think that was. I think that's amber. We picked it up. I'm pretty sure we did, though. Is this? Yeah, this is where the boss is. Don't need you, Keeses. Okay, let's do this. Alright, so we gotta equip our bomb arrows. Yes, I love you too, Car. Okay, he's gonna dip down any second to get an arm. Alright, let's angle it up. There we go, he's gonna fall down now. There we go, he's gonna fall down now. This is easy. There we go, now we need to get him close, I guess. Can we like climb on him? Oh, we can! Let's climb on him! Let's go, sucker! I'm beating this big rock with a stick. Oh, jeez. Okay. Spears are pretty fast, so if we... Oh, jeez. Take it out, take it out. Oh, jeez, flashing. All about flash. Oh! Okay. Health. Actually, no, not health. Run. Oh, jeez. Okay. I don't need help, do I? I say we pull out the arrows and do some more fun with the arrows. There we go. Don't hit me. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, did I just get him? Sweet! He just busted up into a bunch of amber, a ruby, nice, more amber, an opal, more amber. Wow, so that boss was just pretty much a bunch of loot. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take that any day, because you know what? Who gives a crap? Is that a boar? No, those are leaves. I thought that was like something. What is that? Blue nightshade. The plant grows quieter areas of Hyrule. Oh, that's peaceful. Oh! I see some bokoblins! Oh, herbs. These are always handy. These herbs. Always, always handy. There we go. Just gonna loot all this stuff. Come on. Alright. There we go. You did not see me. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna pull out my soldier's bow, because that does a ton of damage. Whoa, it one-shot him. Dang, Daniel, that's strong. You don't see me. You do not see me. Okay, there's a quiver of arrows. Pick up the arrow. I don't need another bow, but... Oh no. Okay. Let's be peaceful. Or peaceful. Peaceful Link. That's our new name. Alright, we gotta take that guy out. Crouch! Crouch! Get down. How did that not wake them up? Just killing them all. Alright, we're gonna book it now. Alright, grab their club. Alright, can't carry any more of those. Stealth is how it's done, my friends. That is how it's done with stealth. We wrecked them. That was easy. Sure, we had to be a little stealthy, but who gives a crap? We wrecked them. Alright. Ooh. There's one of those blue nightshade things. Nice. Oh, it looks like it's becoming day. Let's pull out the axe. And I want to chop down this tree for the apples. The apples are always nice. What are you doing, Link? There we go. I always want to have a woodcutter's axe on me, because it's always nice to have one. Alright, let's grab another one of these steel sticks. Can I not carry any more of those? Okay, so now let's break this. Steal all their loot. Look at all these acorns that I just got. And I don't... Oh, we gotta get the chest, too. Duh. Alright, let's loot it. Opal. Nice. Alright. Is there anything, like, down there that I can grab? Snag for myself? No? Okay. Is there anything around this camp? No. Okay. Very interesting. Ooh, there's another pile of loot. Oh, there's a campfire. Oh, there's a skull. What the crap? What is that? There's a box of loot. What is up there? Apple. Okay. I'll take it. Is that a bird I just scared off? Yeah, it was. What is this? Let's go up here, see what this is. I'm gonna eat an apple, actually, because I have so many of those, and I'm fine. And remember, we can go off the edge now, because we have that paraglider. Which is very nice. Very nice indeed. Herbs. Oh, there's a boulder. Is there something down there? Yes. Yes, there is. There's definitely something down there. And I'm gonna kill him. Kill! They're like terrified. Is there like, is that, ooh, bombs. Bombs. Okay, I don't want to be wasting this. traveler's bow. Whoa. Okay. Boom. How did he survive that? How? How? How the frickin' the crap. How did he survive that? That's so bullcrap. Like freaking out. Suck it, boy. Shoot, I gotta stop doing that. Hey, what's up, son? Oh, he's sleeping. Alright, so my arrows are. Oh, I set a fire. I made a fire. Sweet! Oh, great. Okay, let's be a little quiet when sneaking up on this guy. Let's pull out a different weapon, a throwing spear. Oh, great. I broke the spear. Okay. Got a club. Okay, I think we got everything we can take. Is that fire spreading? Oh, jeez. Forest fires! Alright, let's open this up. Fire arrows, nice. I just used some of those. I could use some more. What the crap? It's spreading. It's spreading like crazy. Jeez, that was a big mistake. Alright, more open world experience. Must have open world experiences. Alright, what's on my mission board thing? Seek out Impa. I say we put that on the list of objectives to do. But we will do that in the next episode because I don't want to do that. I am having a lot of fun doing this series because seriously, it's so much. It is such a good game. Alright, jump up here. Or jump down there, actually. I want to, like, explore more of, like, this area. Because I remember there was, like, this weird swamp thing. Let's go down.
Oh, my back is killing me. Ow, my neck is killing me, too. I gotta lay down. Ugh. Let's lay down. Ugh. This hurts. This hurts so much.
Okay, so, oh man, this game, noises, Mac talking, alright, okay, where is that weird, because I remember there's this weird tar pit thing, and like there were these two chests on it, but we couldn't get to it because the tar would swallow us all up. Oh, there's a chest right there, look at that. Pull this up and open it, duh. An opal. Nice. Opals are always nice. Swim, dang it. Pull it up. No. Don't fall. Alright, what did I get? Amber. Okay. What is that? Why is that there? Let's pull that up, I guess. Oh, you know what we could use this for? Is to climb through the tar pit thing. I say we do that with that. Is the chest still there? Because I don't even see them anymore. Oh yeah, they're still there. Okay, so if we, like, pull up that wood, we can use it to climb across. So that's a good idea. Let's do this. It's gonna be difficult though, I'm gonna be honest. It will be difficult. I got this. Is that good? No, he's not. Don't fall in. Okay. Okay. Hang on. Is that good? Whoa, I hope that's good. Alright, I'm gonna try it. Don't fall. Don't fall. Okay, sweet. I made it. Kick it. Kick the chest. Fire arrows. Nice. What else do I get? Ice arrows. Cool. All right. We can guess. We did this before. Yeah, look at that. Perfect skill. 10 out of 10. All right. Let's continue. So what else can we explore? Can we explore like... You know, I have an idea. You know, what the heck? So like... Remember when I put like that rock into the tree hump, like tree stump hole thing? There's like this tree stump hole. And like that weird guy came out. Oh, come here, frog. Come here. Got him. I got this guy. Yeah, that's right. I have another idea. I say that we, like, because like, you can like get fish. You can actually get fish from like these weird river lake things. So I say we find a lake with a bunch of fish in it. Does this one have any fish? Or like not a lake, but a pond. Oh, it's raining. Cool. Nice, nice rain. I bet there's fish in there. But I am not willing to swim down there because that is a little too dangerous for me. Nice rain. Good, nice rain. I love rain. I don't know why. Don't know why. Alright. I'm gonna find this weird pond lake thing with all fish. Come on, where's the freaking... Here, if we look on the map, we can find some ponds. So I bet, like, if we go down that way. Is that the right direction? Yeah, this is the right direction. Alright. So if we go down this way. If we just continue there this way, we'll find some lakes. I bet some fish will be in. Very nice, beautiful rain today, lads. Okay. Where are you? Fish? Oh, that's... Oh, I thought this was a lake. No, it looked like a lake from there. I'm not even heading the right direction. Yeah, this way is the right direction. What the heck, Kai? What the heck? Come on, Link, you can do it. Just... Yeah, there you go. Sprint! Sprint the mile run. Okay. Where is the fish? Okay, it's not over here. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Let go, Link. Let go, Link. Just let go. Alright, let's see how far he can. Whoa, that took a lot of energy. It's too slick. So we have to climb up and go around. I don't want to go around. No, don't climb, Link. Don't climb. Come on. Don't freaking slip. Alright, we're not going that way. We're not doing that strategy, Link. This way? Yeah, it's this way. I hate looking for this stupid pond! Why can't I just find some fish? Because I want to, like, catch some fish. Because, like, I saw this video on Peanut Butter Gamer. He threw a bomb into this lake with all the fish. And then the fish just, like, all float up to the surface. And, like... And then he can get all the fish, which is nice. So I want to do the same thing. Oh, this place. Yeah, this place. I can find some fish in here. There's no way I won't be able to. I think I gotta, like, swim around it at first to be able to know that I found some. Oh. There's, like... I think those are fish. Alright, let's pull out the bomb. Did I get any? Don't think so. Are those fish? I can't tell. Do you guys see those? There's like these weird things swimming around. I don't think they are now, but I think of it. Fish! Fishy fishies. Oh, look it! There's a fish. Wrong button. Wrong button. There, do you guys see that fish? I see it. Hooah! Got him. A Hyrule bass. Nice. Okay. Let's get this other one because I remember seeing that other one. There he is! Oh, they're deep in the lake. Throw. Did I get any? Oh, I got two, I think. Oh, yeah, two. I got two of them. All right, let's go up high so we can throw them higher. Oh, shoot. All right. Get out of here. Stupid freaking... I got him alive! I can't detonate that in the water. That stinks. Oh, no! Get out, Link, get out! That wasn't a good idea! Do I have any food? Like, big food. Oh, I have a seared steak, that's good. There we go. Okay. Detonate that, see if I got anything. Do you guys see anything? I detonated it when it was in deep. So it could get more. Here, let's climb up even higher and throw it in. Did I get any? Come on, I believe in me. And Steve! I'm like throwing it in deep because they like to go in deep. Oh, there's one. Oh, that's a frog. Killed him. I killed a frog with a bomb, Mom. Very good. Very good. See if we can catch any fish live. Any fish. Any fish wanna be captured by me? Alright. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode here. If you guys all enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Give us a follow, a thumbs up, and we'll see you guys all later. Peace!